Hello friends, welcome to Vidish Academy. In this section, we are going to discuss about an example relating to the concept straight line. So, we are given with the three points which are the vertices of the triangle and we need to find the equation of a perpendicular bisector of the side AB. So, first, let us consider a rough diagram of triangle ABC. And as we need to find the equation of a perpendicular bisector of side AB, so let us consider a bisector, that is this line, and now let us name this as line L. So here you can observe that the line intersects AB at this point. So this is nothing but the midpoint of line AB, which is given by the formula x1 plus x2 divided by 2, comma y1 plus y2 divided by 2. And then by considering this point as x1, y1, we get 10 plus of the value of x2, which is minus 4 divided by 2, comma y1, which is 4 plus of y2, that is 9 divided by 2. So that implies we get here 10 minus 4, which is 6 divided by 2. In turn, we get 3, comma, and here we get 13 by 2. That is nothing but the point of intersection of side AB and line L. So as we already know that a line L is perpendicular to the line AB. So that implies as it is perpendicular, the product of their slopes, that is M1 into M2 will be equal to minus 1. So here we will make use of this condition and let M1 be the slope of line L, whereas M2 be the slope of the side AB, which can be found by the formula y1 minus y2 divided by x1 minus x2, that will be 4 minus 9 in the numerator divided by x1, that is 10 minus of minus 4 will become 10 plus 4, which is equal to minus 1. And then by transferring this term to the right hand side, we get slope of line L will be equal to minus 1 into the reciprocal, which will be 10 plus 4, that is 14 divided by 4 minus 9 will be minus 5. So here minus minus gets cancelled and we get the slope of line L as 14 by 5. So by making use of the slope as well as the midpoint of the line L, we can find the equation of the perpendicular bisector L by using slope point form, that is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. So by substituting all the values, we get y minus y1, which is 13 by 2, is equal to the slope 14 by 5 into x minus of 3. So that implies we get here 2y minus 13 divided by 2 is equal to 14x minus 42 divided by 5. And then by cross multiplying, we get 10y minus 13 into 5, which is 65, is equal to 2 into 14x, that will be 28x minus 84. So that implies we get here 28x minus 10y minus 19 is equal to 0. So, this is the equation of a perpendicular bisector of the side AB, that is L over here. So, this is how we find the equations of straight lines. Hope you understood the concept. Refer to more videos on this topic on our website, VDeach Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.